now, cause I'm too up right now. Too up right now. Yeah, I'm too up. Round blew up. Copped that new rape on them haters. Threw up. Brought them, went to jail for them. Told me you up. First time I seen 100 bands, yeah, I grew up. Ooh, on the couches with my shoe up. And we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were blowing your budget in the club to the booth up. If your dog following your ball hog, and get your whole crew up. Ooh, I'm with right now. I got you right now. Nothing, need a Uber right now. Right now, need crew love right now. Cause we two up right now. Ooh, I'm up right now. Hop out, ballet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now, too up right now.
Thicker the plot, thicker the bag. Meet them a bite, and I lace in a Beamer. I'm Brian O'Connell, driving it fast. Still just hitting, cause they in the way, and I'm way up and made it. The is mad. Man in that bag, cause I'm all in my bag. Why well, ain't holding around? Just a little Merlin, out of cutie. Now I don't give a. Tell me why I would on the rose bar couch in my bag. Bands in my denim. In my denim, she was trying to. For a doubt, she don't give a. She was in her bag, Fendi in some lane. Asked for a burger, watch in the front seat. That a fouled out Jay. We living so wild like Nas. When she was on vacation, we was on roll like tires. But we gon' let. I'm in my bag, I'm really just running for money. I'm Lil Flo Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. I'm really just running for money. I'm Lil Flo Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed.
Bigger the bag, bigger the beef. Bigger the problem, bigger the be one in the all in the same. Broke at the end of the month, flow Joe, kill Mo, run it up. Keep clean, never let them touch. Fits like temper, tantrums. Girl, come back that up. All in the club, and bring out your girlfriends. Girl, hopping up about a Pearl 6. Louis speed bag glued to her wrist. She was getting paid. She ain't think a thing, but she was thinking slay. We blade thicker than a snigger bag. Talking about she don't come with no baggage. Y'all in her bag, I probably should.
I'm really just running for money. I'm Lil Flo Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. I'm really just running for money. I'm Lil Flo Joe chasing a check. I'm really gon' run up the money. I'm Carl Lewis, really running the best. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed. Car moving through these hoovers, I maneuver with the bag, baby, never feeling stressed.
We want back ends. Wipe my sins. They can't win. No new friends. Football fast. They sleep again. We wake them up the champs is in.
Champion.
We want back ends. Wipe my sins.
Wipe it.
They can't win. No new friends. Football fast. They sleep again. We wake them up the champs is in.
Yeah.
Wake up. Wake up, the cake up, raise up.
don't want to bite down on you. Right now, on you. Juke to the left, they dodging it. Can't play the role, you flagellant. Waiting on the right for the stars in it. 4x4, double parking it. Wanna play like cars in it. Where the right flag, they forfeit it. Now I got a ring too gorgeous. Damn, I gotta treat it like forges. It sound like I wanna scratch it. Try to take the ring, I'ma tackle you. I guess I'm a Super Bowl bachelor. Go hard in the gym, no cameras. I think I see blood, no Dracula. I'm an animal, eating up amateurs. Too active, y'all can't handle it. No taxing, we'll dismantle it. Shake up the building and ramble it. With it, shut up the critics and analysts. Come through dripping, I'ma set it off. Game after game, you can bet it all. Quarterback got range if you buck them all. Quarterback did an option and set it off. Duck, cool, slime, record coming through. Hit him with his man or the Jew. We gon' blow your block like a new. And I spend a dime every two. We gon' lock down on the offense. Bust down the skeleton fossil. Bust down. I'm not addressing the problem. Julio on the post, you can't stop him. Pick it up, running back, it's no problem. I'm running behind the block, they gon' block him. Quavo, Yoda, I'm offset, you block him. Watch the blitz on the left, we gon' block him. We some animal, yeah, we some goblin. Man to man, we gon' cover you properly. Man to man, you can't beat me impossibly. Man to man, red zone, this my highlight, my property. Do a quarterback, niggas on 4th and 3. Get the ends on the offensive block for me. I stiff on him down, get off of me. I'm trucking them over, he under me.
Back in.
Back in, wipe my sins,
wipe my sins.
They can't win,
they can't win.
No new friends,
no new friends.
Football fans,
football.
They sleep again,
they sleep.
We wake them up,
wake up.
The champs is in,
champion.
We want back ins,
back in.
Wipe my sins,
wipe, wipe it.
They can't win,
they can't win.
No new friends,
no new friends.
Football fans,
football.
They sleep again,
they sleep.
We wake them up,
wake up.
The champs is in,
yeah.
I just hype the ball and I look for the open man. Where? Zone, I'm trying to get in. Open the play, but the book of the champion. Get flipped if you trying to get in. I got the front defense, they got the end. Going for long, on first in the 10. Gotta go hard, we gotta get all. No loss or excuses, cause we gotta win. They say they sleep, must not be a fan. Get at your mans and mess up your plans. Look at your stands and look at your hands. I do what I want and you do what you can. I do it for fans, you do it for fame. EA Sports, we in the game.
EA,
I am the coach and the player of the game. They gon' remember the name.
We want back ins.
Back in.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fans.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up.
The champs is in.
Champion.
We want back ins.
Back in.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe, wipe it.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fans.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up. The champs is in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We find ourselves at the home of the world's first retractable natural grass field as you get a look inside State Farm Stadium in Glendale. It's certainly hot outside here in the desert, but somehow this Cardinal crowd turned up the heat a moment ago. They were in a frenzy as their team emerged from the tunnel, and the Cardinals, they're set to do battle with the San Francisco 49ers. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line. Now we've got whistles and a timeout here. Yeah, looks like we've got a 49er that's down on the field. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break.
The former Indiana Hoosier here, Tevin Coleman. And he got blown up on that play. Back at the 20. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. On second down, here's Garoppolo. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. And give him 17 yards that time, as that'll move the chains.
Nice idea, nice concept there. Line him up on the left side of the formation, let him sneak his way across, coming back underneath, put it in his hands, let him get a few more yards after the catch, too.
Great way to utilize a tight end on the drag route. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short.
Partner, I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking when those big behemoths start to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. 3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving. Here's Breida. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. The 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. 18 yards on his first catch of the game. It's a first down. So into Cardinal territory now. It's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. It's a 6-yard pickup, but it gets him to second and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. Garoppolo to throw on second down. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by the linebacker, Jordan Hicks. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Welcome back, carry for David Johnson, who almost missed all of last year. And he'll be taken down, losing yardage back at the 9-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down. First
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12.
Gone!
To throw on second down, Murray. And he's got his man on the out route. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. Give him 12 yards on that one. It earns him a fresh set of downs. On first and 10, Murray dumping it off for Johnson. And he showed a nice little juke, but then the window quickly closed. 5 yards on the pickup, and it'll make it second down. Here's a second and 5 now from the 25. Off play action, Murray. Quick throw here, that's complete. First catch for the NFL's leader in receiving yards at the midway point. It's a first down. Pretty solid start for the rookie here on this first drive, Charles.
Able to have some confidence, stepping back into the pocket, move around a little bit, find open receivers, and deliver. That just means his confidence is going to continue to grow because he's getting more and more comfortable with each completed pass.
A first down carry here for Johnson. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up second down.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
Looking to throw on second down, Murray. Down he goes. The 49ers get there. D Ford in there to get him. And that's sack number 6 for him on the year. First and second down were a disaster. Both went backwards. Now it's 3rd and 18. They need something big. Operating from the gun, Murray. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. And San Francisco gets set to go here. That opening drive ended with the INT. It didn't lead to points, but still not the way they were hoping to begin the game.
But how about going and telling your defense, thank you, a huge thank you. You said it didn't lead to points, stalled off that drive. Now they've got a chance to redeem themselves and maybe reward their defense a little bit by putting some points on the board on this one.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. And this pass defense, they were sensational in the win last week, and they're looking good here so far in this first quarter.
You know how we often talk about how offenses get locked in, and that runs over multiple games where they're really, you know, in that zone? Defenses can be the exact same way, and I think we're seeing an example of it here.
And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
They sure put the coverage guys in a stress on that one. They thought they were going deep. Ends up curling inside for a nice chunk of yardage.
The last catch nearly got him a first, but it did not. And they'll try to convert on 3rd and inches. Second quarter now. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis with you. It's the 49ers in control of the football. But they've got a 3rd and inches coming up, trying to keep the chains moving. They'll toss it to Breida.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
Three. right back to him on first down. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A really nice pickup of 14 yards, and it moves the sticks.
Partner, if you want more carries, I think we saw how you get him. Showed that he's got the fresh legs, and he picked up the first down on that run. Don't just ask for him. Show him that you're supposed to get the football.
This is Coleman. And he'll get this out past the 45 to the 47. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Now Garoppolo throwing on second. His throw incomplete. The intended receiver, Marquise Goodwin, and it's third down.
They kind of forced that one there, didn't he? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
Throwing is Garoppolo on third down, and that is incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Here comes the 49ers punter now, as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback. The Cardinal offense here ready to take over. And our game's hit a little bit of a lull here, a little bit of a snag. Punts on back-to-back drives.
And old-school coaches don't necessarily mind that. Didn't turn it over, right? Didn't create a big play for the other team. Right now, what you're looking for is, can you gain an advantage in field position? And that's what both teams are seeking right now.
Yeah, they'll be seeking to gain that advantage here on this drive. Murray now. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Nice way to start the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down.
Now, that's often a surprise for the defensive guys when they see the big fella slide out of the backfield and catch the ball. Not something they usually go over in practice very often.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Throwing on first down, Murray. Buying time to his left. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
To throw on second down, Murray. And he will find his man on the outside. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. That catch good for five. It's third down.
What I love about watching the passing game nowadays is that the one-dimensional receiver is really starting to leave the game. You've got to be able to do it all. Of course, you got to run fast. Of course, you got to catch the ball. But route running savvy and toughness, there's a premium for all of that now.
From the gun on third down, Murray. And he finds his man. That's Butler. And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. First target, first catch, and a first down. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. DeForest Buckner in on the tackle.
Doubling this guy has to be a priority before moving up to the next level because the big fella, he just ate that one alive, just stuffed it. In fact, before the game, he was talking to us, and he's like, hey, these pants make me look fat? And we said, nah, man, you're just a whole lot of guy.
He is at well over 300 pounds. He's a big man. On second down, Johnson. And he's got this one across midfield into 49er territory. In on the stop, it was Tre'Varius Moore.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Quan Alexander, and his guys will take over at the 30-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10, right at the 30.
13.
So after the INT, it's Garoppolo. Flush to his right. And this will be incomplete. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Here's Colvin. And he's got a good gain of 7 up to the 37.
Well, this play sequence was really kind of called in reverse. Incomplete pass on first and 10. Nice run on second and 10 when probably everyone was expecting him to throw the football. Now, if you're the defense, what are you going to do on third down? You're a little off balance.
On third down, that's Coleman. And he'll get this up to about the 38-yard line. Just a one-yard gain on the play, and that'll mean a call to the punt team as it's fourth down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. And what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And the Cards will take over first and 10. Here's the Arizona offense now as they get set to take over. And this is a unit that, to be frank, doesn't look like they've woken up yet. I mean, a punt and a turnover on their first two drives.
And I think the game's starting to take shape a little bit now. And I'm going to take it to the basketball world. When you're having trouble scoring or moving the ball in basketball, what do? Get it to their best player, right? Find a matchup, create it, exploit it, and try and move the football.
2 minutes remain in a scoreless first half. More from the desert after this. So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards.
Gun!
Looking to throw on second down. Murray steps away to his left. And he slides to avoid the hit. He turned that into a nice gain. Gets him 8 yards closer for third down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
From the gun on third down, Murray looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 29. And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown.
What you just saw there, first round talent, second year, even more success. A pick six for a touchdown.
A great play. And it's tough for these guys, you've told me before, to adjust in the secondary as a first year guy. So that sophomore season is big for them.
They really start to expand the playbook for them even more. Sometimes they dumb it down a little bit to make them comfortable year one. By year two, they should have all the nuances, and now they've adjusted to the speed of NFL play as well.
Showed right there. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. The Cardinal offense now making their way back out onto the field. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z. And see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. Line of scrimmage. Again, the 25, second and 10.
Detroit!
Throwing again.
Murray.
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. And they will score. It's a 49er touchdown.
And on that one, with six defensive backs, did he need to be more careful throwing the football? I mean, I guess obviously in hindsight he did, but...
Yeah, hindsight, but even in foresight, when you got six defensive backs on the field, you just know you're going to get multiple coverages. You're never sure what you're going to see. But the biggest one is you don't have much reaction time for your receivers to go get the football because those guys, they're the best cover guys on the field. They go get it. And on that play, they took it the other way for 6 points.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded about a yard deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Arizona getting ready to go as they take the field. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. I had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, and finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Oh, a scrap for the football, and he's going to come down with it. A very solid gain of 27. First down now, but that clock rolling.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Being chased out left, and he just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync, only way to play good defense.
Back to the air on second down. Murray, and he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. As they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. From the gun, Murray. Oh, he almost intercepted it. They're just forcing it into too many tough spots. That was almost a fourth pick of the game. And now fourth down. And the kick by Gonzalez is good. And they will get themselves on the board here at 14-3. So the 3 points here, they're still down, but they put somewhat of a dent into that lead going into the break.
Anything helps when you're trying to chip away at a lead, but they do know that they're going to need a little bit better effort in the second half.
The 49ers offense now, they work their way back onto the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Clock at 20 seconds to go in the half as they come up first and 10.
11.
Garoppolo now, first down throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. That'll be incomplete as the clock will stop with 14 seconds remaining. Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. Back to the air on second, it's Garoppolo. There's the Washington Husky, it's Dante Pettis. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Garoppolo now, 4 out of 10 throwing the ball in this first half, but he's got a first down here. From midfield, here's Garoppolo. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Garoppolo, a final shot here before half. He's going to wind up and air it out. And that is incomplete. So we have reached halftime here with the visiting 49ers on top. As we send you on out to our studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. So here's the Cardinals' offense now as they get set to start this third quarter. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there.
But this
is
a real,
I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And the offense
rush coming, and he's taken down.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Now, following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17.
Check pass, check pass.
Detroit! Detroit!
Operating from the gun, Murray. And this is going to be caught. He won the fight for the football. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A really nice gain of 25 yards. This quarterback now, just 8 of 16 thus far, 50%, but it's 1st and 10.
Detroit! Detroit!
Ah! From the gun, Murray. And he's got his man on the out route. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. I don't know what they talked about at halftime. Whatever it was, it worked. They look like a different team here in the third quarter.
Yeah, I doubt that there are very many trash cans that got kicked over, that type of a speech. I think what they did was they analyzed what worked in the first half, what didn't, and figured out a better game plan.
It's a gain of 5, and it'll be second down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down.
Everyone's got four down. Gun!
Operating from the gun, Murray dancing to his left. Murray has the first down and more. The coverage may be too good that time as he breaks away for 19 with his legs and a first down.
Sometimes guys get locked into such a groove. What do we call it? The game slowing down. They see everything happening almost in slow motion. They see the lanes develop. I feel like he's right there.
Well, and you want this from your leader, right? With this deficit, this stage of the game, second half, no quit in him.
Zero.
He's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Charles Clay, his first touchdown on the year. And the Cardinals draw a bit closer. Zane Gonzalez on for the extra point. Gonzalez good on the extra point, and that makes it a 14-10 bowl game. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been had he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. Here's a look at the 49ers offense as they make their way out for their first possession of the second half. Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Here's Garoppolo on first and 10. Under a heavy rush,
motion, down he goes. Hassan Reddick coming hard on the blitz. He dumps him for a loss of 8.
Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you, and you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest ones, maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability, and a sack resulted.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one goes for 36 yards. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. They'll toss it to Coleman. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. Now it's first and 10, a big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. Coleman. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. It's the Pro Bowler Chandler Jones who makes the tackle. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
Garoppolo looks to throw. This will be caught just inside the 10. First target, first catch, and a first down.
I always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver. That makes things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as screens in order to get open, that makes things tougher, guys trying to get to the football.
They'll try to run with Breida, and this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the 3. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Robert Kimdichie's pro day workout, I know it was only shorts, but that's about as good a workout I've seen from a defensive lineman in a long time. Incredible speed, quickness, and power.
And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. A great play there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the 49ers add 6 to their lead. Gold to add the extra point. Gold with the extra point, and that makes it a 21-10 game. Gold now out to kick it away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. So out now come the Cardinals. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter, went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown a moment ago, and we're right back where we started at halftime.
Yeah, you're exactly right, partner. They had a little bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up. And that's the problem right now. Can they get better play from their defense while they continue to score on offense?
Gone, gone! Gone, gone!
On first down, Murray. Space to maneuver at the 40. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. A good pickup there, 22. Great change up there on the route and got that inside release, made it a successful pitch and catch.
Well, the first thing you want to do is have him thinking that you're going outside, make a move in that direction. Then you really don't run the route against the whole body of the defender. You run against a half of him and the inside half, and he took it right across his face, got inside, and won that route in a big way. Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing, but with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
They go to Johnson again. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. There to stop him on the defensive side, Fred Warner.
Sometimes with the running game, you've just got to stick with it. Look, it's the third quarter, no time to panic. But that also doesn't mean you just do it the same way you've been doing it the entire ball game. Maybe change up some blocking assignments or run a few different plays, but stay with the overall essence of the running game.
And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. Just a five-yard pickup, but it leads to fourth down.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. I guess they figure they got to start taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. From the gun, Murray. And he will find his man on the outside. A solid pickup of five and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. On first and 10, Murray. Underneath for Johnson. And they're able to get this one past the 30 down to the 25. A solid gain of 15 yards and the sticks move.
We can talk all we want about football being a game of strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there, getting it to their back out of the backfield to make a bigger play.
As we often say, get it to him in space, let him use his leg.
Yeah, if he can get a matchup against a linebacker or maybe a defensive end dropping out in a zone blitz, he's going to win that battle just about every time.
To throw on second down, Murray. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. A great effort there with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Cardinals have cut it to within a score. The Cardinal offense not going anywhere. They'll stay out and go for two. Operating from the gun, Murray. And that one not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out on this third quarter of play. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The 49ers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Is Garoppolo. He's going to float this over the middle deep. Oh, incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down. Line of scrimmage. Again, the 25. Second and 10. Garoppolo to try again on second down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. But an alert 49er able to gain possession. So they will indeed hold on to the pigskin.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Deep ball for Goodwin. And a shot taken on third down, unsuccessful. Fourth down now.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
Give him 11 yards that time on the return. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Throwing on first down, Murray finding his safety valve here. That's complete. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. It'll be a pickup of only a yard, and that'll make this a second down. Couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. The Cardinals on third down. They've had their troubles, just 1 for 6. This will be third and 5.
Gun, gun! Gun, gun!
Operating from the gun. Murray flushed out right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Eric Armstead in there to drop him for a 4-yard loss, and it'll be fourth down. And this is away. It's a high kick, and he got all of it. And that'll hit in the end zone. Much too much leg there. That'll be a touchback. And the 49ers getting set to trot out there. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
And he'll get this up over the 25 to the 26. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4. From the 26, they'll line up on second and 4. They run again with Breida. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. Now, I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely. You want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense.
And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Robert Alford. A critical error there in a tight game of the fourth.
All you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter, turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter at what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They go play action here on first down. He's going to air one out. And this is going to be caught. No, they say it's incomplete. So they took a shot on first down but couldn't connect.
Trying to erase that deficit all at once. One big shot. He took it. Unfortunately for him, incomplete.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. Now a 10th carry for Johnson. A nice move he had, but can't break away. And he's brought down just inside the 30. They get 6 here after the incompletion, and it'll leave them with a 3rd and 4. Again, it's Johnson. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue. Here on first down. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. D. Ford. He's the one to get him, and that's sack number 7 for him on the year. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. From the gun, Murray stepping up. He's going to keep it and avoids the contact by sliding. A nice job of eluding the pressure there, scrambling for 11.
Partner was a definite passing down, but he was able to leak out and pick up some good yardage, even though the coverage was excellent. Maybe it's not exactly how they drew it up, but he still got a big chunk of yardage on second down.
Time for a break. We'll come back for the electrifying conclusion after this. One of the bigger plays in the game thus far, and the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. Operating from the gun, Murray. There's that man again. It's complete. And he gets the first down yardage before he's brought down just outside the 10 at the 11. Yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. Back to throw. And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down. This defense has watched their lead dwindle away. This is where they really need to bow up. They executed well there.
And it's often hard after you pulled really well early, and then you kind of...
And that is caught. Touchdown, Cardinals. As his guys are in for six, and the Cardinals have taken the lead here in the fourth.
Wow. I know it's a never-say-never situation. But to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their lane because they're so excited they want to make the last tackle. You mess up, could come back at you a long way.
Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Out on the field now, here come the 49ers. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations.
Yeah, they practice this all the time.
They practice it all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. A throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. They'll look to throw. Drops it off for Coleman. It'll be a pickup of just 2, and that'll make it third down.
But it's tough to be a defender in today's NFL because there's so many things to account for in today's passing game, including the back sneaking out of the backfield. Not quite as bad as a turkey bowl where you have that center eligible stuff, but still a lot of guys to account for.
And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Terrell Suggs in there to drop him as the clock continues to roll. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down.
12.
He'll look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Buda Baker with a pick. And they will take over at the 29-yard line. Count them now, 6 interceptions between last week and this week. Now, the 3 picks last week helped them to a win. They're in the driver's seat once more.
And they're the ones that are doing all the leading, aren't they? Right? 3 interceptions last week, that led to a victory. 3 interceptions so far in this game, that has them out in front. We often think of the offense driving things. In this case, it's the defense, not just holding teams, but creating big plays for themselves.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
On the toss, here's Johnson. He'll be dropped shy of the 40 despite an excellent display of footwork. And the 49ers going to take another timeout as they'll stop it with 25 ticks remaining on the clock. The Cardinals on third down. They're right at about the league average, 40%, 4 for 10. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation. They'll try and run for it. Here's Johnson. And he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42. It's a gain of 4, and that should just about seal the deal.
Brandon, they're still in the lead, but momentum's certainly been going the opposite direction. So to me, that's a really important pickup there on third down.
Try and regain some confidence, and you're right. They need to stem the tide a little bit. That certainly helped. And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for the Cards, they'll finish the first half of the schedule dead even at 4-4. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for the 49ers, the loss will drop them to 6-2 now on the year. And they'll be at home for one next week against the Oakland Raiders. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. It's a win for the Cardinals as we say so long from Glendale.
the broccoli, dancing in my chucks, feeling out of body, say the man got me. Can you hear me? Cruising to a better vision, y'all. Can you hear me? You could have had a president. Guess that I would rather be the man. Maybe one day I'll go back to school. Think I'm predicated, but I still mean it. They've been trying to screw me, but I've been a genius. Daddy looking more like home. Can you hear me?
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the like true goy. Imagine me, dude, boy. You could never do what I do, boy. Still ducking that I did, boy. In Paris for a hit, boy. These are the same type of hits, boy. Can get, boy. You don't take these type of risks, boy, cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy. You miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. Yeah. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of. Ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate.